What is going on, you guys? My name is Rice and welcome to a little tutorial. So I'm gonna teach you guys how to set up bots. So this is not gonna be like Black Ops 2. You can have like the capture the flag and stuff. You're actually gonna go on search and destroy. So I'm gonna show you guys the game setup. So it doesn't matter what map you want. You want to go to modes and go from the beginning, search and destroy. My bad. Once you do that, you want to go to options. And you can pause the screen as I go by, so you can copy down. So yeah, I'm just gonna go by. Yeah, and that's really it. Once you have that, you want to go ahead. It doesn't really matter what you put here. Don't even know what this is. Now right here, this is important. You want to put 6 friendly bots. That's the maximum. It kind of sucks. You want to put them to recruit or something. I don't know. It doesn't matter. They're on your friend side, so it doesn't really matter. Just put on recruit just for safety reasons. Now, that is all you need. Now go ahead and create your classes like I have. And you want to go ahead and start your game. I really enjoy this game, actually. Like, it's so fun. I've tried to level up and stuff. The jumpsuit or the exosuit is like probably the best thing in here. So it doesn't really matter which side you want to go on. Just go ahead and auto assign. Go ahead and choose a class. Now, make sure you get the bomb before any of your bots do, because they'll go plant the bomb. And I don't know if you guys are seeing what I'm doing here, but you're gonna go get the bomb. There you go. I have the bomb. Now you want to go to any bomb you want, A or B. Doesn't really matter. As you see, the bots are gonna head towards you, just like that. And that is really it. That's it. Basically, the bots just stand at A and protect A while you plant, which is what they think. So you can just trick shot. Oh shit. Honestly, I don't even know how to trick shot. Oh my god. Now, when you die, you want to go ahead and pick up the bomb again before the bots can go plant or something. I don't even know. Let's see if I can end this up. Ooh, call me NSL Rice. Alright guys, so that's basically it. That's how you set up bots. And actually, let me go to A first so then I can show you guys that this is not some fake BS something. I don't know. Alright, they're gonna move over here as you can see. Come on. Come on, you slowpokes. You have an exosuit. You're gonna get here fast. There you go. Ooh, just like that. And that's really it, basically. They're just gonna go to the bomb. You can do this in any map that you would like. Oh god. And that will be basically setting up bots on Ghost. And yeah, hope you guys enjoyed. If you guys did, leave a like and a comment. And I'll put some awe or advanced war, if you want to call it, some videos out, combos pretty soon. I've had a lot of homework, so I couldn't really make this up and stuff. So hopefully you guys understand, and I'll talk to you guys later. Enjoy.